WorldCraft is a giant corporation, but still has very high debt levels due to the acquisition, and has been seen to be quite unscrupulous in many of its dealings. This has since damaged the WorldCraft brand somewhat, and is not so warmly embraced by the Empire as a result, though some Imperial worlds still have WorldCraft atmospheric processes built by FWV, but now serviced by WorldCraft in an uneasy relationship. This made way for the creation of Sirius Atmospherics, that has since taken a big slice of the terraforming business from WorldCraft, which WorldCraft has been powerless to stop as they remain a big customer of Sirius, as at the core of their terraforming units is a 100 GW Sirius power plant. WorldCraft operates two major business areas, terraforming and tourism/entertainment, making them a direct competitor to the Rockforth Corporation in one and Sirius in the other.